Hey cuties, so we got a special one today. We're checking out Counter-Strike 2, which apparently I played for 44.7 hours already. I guess that's what Counter-Strike Go is now. I guess they've fused together. Which honestly is strange, because I wonder if it's still gonna have that Battle Royale mode. I actually really like that. If that's gone, I'm gonna be depressed. But all right, let's give it a spin. I'm very eager to experience it once more. Or not once more, for the very first time. Right? Let me just plug my phone in. Get that stream going. All right. It's taking a while to load. I do have it on an SSD. So. Ah! It's so bright and flashy. What the fuck kind of epilepsy triggering shit is that? They didn't even do an epilepsy warning at the beginning. Yo, Valve's about to get sued, bruh. All right, it looks pretty clean. Let's check my inventory. I got a music kit, a Go badge. Ooh, it's shiny. I like that. Wow. I think I'm gonna like Source 2. Ooh, I just love that. 5-year vet. That's me. Even though I don't have no skins to show for it, just the fucking Halo ones. Think I have like a skin. Yeah, I have a FAMAS skin. Woo. All right. Let's go tinker with the settings. Oh. So that's new. Also, what does that mean? Whether or not holding the zoom button should behave as if it was pressed repeatedly? Bitch, what? I'm guessing it's just you hold to zoom in and then when you let go, it zooms out, but I don't know. That's cool. So is this. Oh. So is this one on by default? Sure. Okay. What does legacy look like? That looks okay. That looks good to me. I kind of want to make it like different color, but I think that's fine. Damn, there's a lot of settings. All right, let's just do. Let's do that so we can tinker with field of view, perhaps. Probably won't be able to, but we'll see. It looks like it's limited to 120 FPS in this current mode. I'm gonna just slap it on full. Oh, okay. Yeah. Let's apply that and see if it changes. It's still hanging out at 120 in this menu. Honestly, I wonder why that's not a separate thing, because I would be fine putting that on 30 in the menu. Why bother? All right. It's pretty cute. We got CMAA. I don't know what that is. Ain't no TAA? That's what I'm wanting. Bump that up to 16, or perhaps just 8. Looks good, I guess. Smooth. Alright. Seems agreeable. Loadout. What? Let's see just pick your shit right there. Kind of neat. I don't think I got no skins. I also have a cat in front of my screen right now. Can't you go somewhere else? Trying to play Counter-Strike 2. Alrighty. Let me move her. Practice. What is this? Community servers. Let's see what's going on in the- Oh! What the fuck? It tabbed me out. And I can't actually grab the window. Which is a bit odd. Guess there's no custom servers right now. Let's get back in there. Let me make sure the stream's still working too before I get too far into it. Yeah, looks like it. Cool! Let's go ahead and boot up good old Dust 2 on I don't know what Wingman is, I can't remember. Let's just do a practice Dust 2, see how it goes. Definitely looks pretty. Kind of looks reminiscent of Insurgency Sandstorm. But a little crisper. Damn. CG? Nope. Why is it forcing me to get the other view? Nah. Cheat protected, okay. I expected as such, but you know. Okay. Alright. Okay. I feel like I'm ass now. Hold on. Those are pretty. Alright, let me do some more tinkering. Duck mode? Yo! Yeah, it turned on duck mode and I can't quack. What the fuck? Nah, but bump that down to about 80. Let's increase that a bit. Well, actually, I don't know what DPI I'm on. That's probably good. Okay, so I see what it means about the crosshair moving. I couldn't even grasp that earlier. Oh, chicken.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my. I got took the hell out. That's kind of cool how it moves. Yeah, actually, that's kind of neat. I feel like that kind of yeets away some of the skill ceiling from the olden days. Also, shit, I'm only getting 70 FPS. I need to nuke my settings. Alright, I'm getting the feel for it. It feels great. I actually... I honestly wish the crosshair thing wasn't a thing. I kind of liked that you had to, like, learn how to do the patterns and stuff. Uh-oh. Do I have a grenade? A Betty shot. Interesting. I don't remember those being a thing. Ooh. Oh! Jump! Ooh, good night. Woo! Jeez. I only had 7 health, oh god! Hell yeah. The Galil. The chickens. Shooting the chickens is too fun. Oh shit! Oh, okay. Yeah, it feels so smooth. CS always felt smooth, but I don't know. Seeing the... Ow. Still got the Galil. Oh, I can get revenge. Oh, hey there. Ah! Okay, MP5. MP5 looks like a quality tool. Whoa! Where'd he go? Yeah, this is quite neat. I feel like the MP5 about to be my main squeeze. Seems like it really matters getting headshots with it, though, which I am historically not great at, but... And I feel like the bots honestly aren't even good practice, because they're just fucking... They kind of just stand still when they see you. So I can get headshots very easily. Case in point, that motherfucker ain't even moving. But, Oh, here we go, first op. Oh! Uh-oh. Does this thing have a difficulty slider? These motherfuckers ain't even looking at me. Ooh! Did I hit him? Whoa, excuse me. Yeah, I wish the bots were a bit more aggressive. I feel like Go's bots would fucking bean ya. Alright. Let me kick this cat out of here. Let me go back to the main menu and get this cat out of here. Cause she's intent on playing with the little piece of a tea bag, and I feel like she's about to cause a huge mess. One second. Yo, I felt her paw was wet, so now I'm worried she was dipping her fucking hand in my tea. I'm a cry. All right. Oh, yeah, that's what I was gonna do. I shouldn't have left so soon. I was gonna nuke my settings. All right, let's bump that down to just 2 times MSAA. We don't need shadows. Fuck that. We don't need textures either, but that probably isn't really messing with anything. How does medium look? Medium looks a little muddy. Let's keep it on high. Probably all right. That's probably fine. Shader detail. Let's see what low looks like. To me, low looks the same. We definitely don't need particles. Don't even need AO. Fuck that. Put that on performance. And we'll keep that on. All right, cool. Let's try to hop in a lobby now. So we've got. Diffusal. Just straight dust 2 all the time and hostages on office in Italy. That could be fun. What is a wingman mode again? I don't know what it is, because I am a scrub. I don't remember. Damn it, the cat came back. I'm gonna have to fucking block my door. Hello. Are you gonna continue insisting on being annoying? Psst, psst. Come here. Oh no, she's putting her ass on my food. God. Little bastard creature. All right. Oh yeah, let me kick her out. Damn. I blocked the door. Hopefully she does not figure out how to get in. All right, let me see what the hell wingman mode is, and on another practice one. Bomb scenario. That's pretty. Is it just there's
Everyone, I
two V
wished you
two?
were
Okay.
never born. Come on, chop, chop.
Wow, incredible bots. All right, I need to get out of here and just be in a good lob a real lobby. I feel like playing with these guys is gonna make me worse. Actually, hold on. Let me go look at that. I wonder how if that would look different if the shader was. Right, buddy. Jeez, yeah, I'm about to get rocked in in real multiplayer. I am about to be humbled, bruh. All right, let's do casual hostage, because I always like hostage on those two maps. They're fun. Also, Elo has a No More Room in Hell profile picture, I think. That's cool.
Let's roll.
And styling. Alright, we're going to Italy. Maybe we are. Oh, not good. Oh, we got him. How does he have an op?
Throwing fire.
Who's throwing fire? Oh, he got me. Played me like a damn fiddle. Oh, also I heard a beep boop. Let's see what that was. Some random server, I guess. Honestly, I should just join a deathmatch online until I get better.
You're just like lying on the internet.
Huh? I'm not hype micing, right? What is the voice key?
Oh my god.
Is that the real Instagram thought?
Of course.
Wow, crazy back, running baby. Into back, you baby. Here on a completely different game.
Yeah, well, I didn't want to play CS2. So, waiting for CS3.
Yeah, dude.
I'm bringing the hostages out. This sounds really quiet, just in general.
What the fuck is this buy menu, dude? My muscle memory is confused.
Why is it so quiet? Huh.
Not normal. None of it's normal. My Q button does a weird thing now.
Yeah, Q does things. Kinda nice. Let's not be a fucking goober. I don't even have a vest talking about not being a goober.
Definitely holding that one off. They're coming through abs. Let's try to flash behind you, Cuddy.
Oh shit. They just hit my teammate. This is bad. Ooh. Well, he's dead. Oh! Right in the noggin. Damn, he got spanked.
Welcome to Counter-Strike 2. The game looks better.
Thanks, but like...
Oh, we already have the dust. Okay.
So confused on a lot of this stuff.
Oh, you want info?
Maybe. Like, is there something I should enable? I don't know, dude. I should probably just watch videos.
I'm pretty sure I've never seen this game anymore.
Fresh off the butt.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Like, my Q button doesn't do what it used to do.
Where do I see my magazine? Okay, it's at the bottom, over there. Okay. Yeah, because I was like, shit, I feel like I didn't have much ammo, and I really did not. Hehe, I'm about to get rolled.
What the fuck with apartment?
Oh, fuck. Damn it. Right when I stopped waiting for him.
Well, this is not ideal.
I am 1 in 3. Terrorists win. Damn, we're getting spanked! Just as I suspected, but worse actually than I thought it would be. There's no gun game either, it seems. It's like, come on, bro, where are all my modes? Took Battle Royale, they took the gun game? Damn, I didn't know they were gonna replace Go. I would have played the gun game some more before it left. That's actually kind of depressing. Oh, I didn't buy anything.
Killed a guy.
Let's pick that up.
It's an upper mid under bridge.
Whoa. Whoa! Watch out, dude. Go!
I need a weapon. Yeah, I say we go eco.
It does look very crisp, man. I wonder if they will make a Left 4 Dead 3.
I am en route with a hostage.
Damn! That guy is a beast. Damn.
Oh, so bad. Oh. Oh. Not bad.
Highest headshot percentage, 100%.
Poop out my dick.
Go.
Shit.
I wanna play map. Fuck it. Assault, let's go.
No.
What a fascinating fella. I do kind of want to be on Thought's team.
Two maps, a hostage. Asinine.
Oh, it placed me automatically. That's good too, I can use the AK, I've been wanting to do that. Oh, and it's
the
warm-up.
They changed the glass.
Okay. Let's get warmed up.
Where's the Negev?
Wow. The lighting here honestly looks... looks
oh,
interesting. It looks real,
I
but
love
it looks
Negev.
Fake.
Fuck!
I feel like Source's lighting
is a bit more...
I don't
know, man, that's the
button. Wait, no, actually,
man,
where
fuck is this, too?
I don't know, man, that's the button. Where's the auto sniper? Well, we're not getting answers, man.
What is this game?
So much ass.
I happen to see us go. I wanna play
CSGO. You gotta
I wanna play Overwatch. One.
Jeez. Yeah, it seems like they're not too pleased about some of the
Coco
changes.
Okay. Come into the anus of your enemy.
I should have tried a,
Oops.
The guy's not moving forward and I don't know why.
I don't
know if it's a bad call to go for it. Like, I'm not good at CS.
The auto, what the fuck?
Whoop. 79 health, we ain't down bad. I really should just join deathmatch though, until I get good. I feel like I'm being silly.
Grenade out. Smoke.
What a fuck day yet.
Someone's hanging out in this hallway.
Oh shit!
Well, that's unfortunate. I didn't connect the dots. Alright. This is a little. I feel like I'm not gonna get good waiting in a lobby after I die every time, so. We're going to do deathmatch on these maps still. I like these maps, I'm telling you. Italy and Office don't ever get old. I should try Sigma though, too, to see some stuff. You know, variety instead of maps I've seen all the time. Because, you know, S-Mod Tactical, Insurgency Source, I'm hopping in there, bruh. I'm on CS Office all day.
Whoa!
Now we're alped up.
Ah! Shit!
Oh. Is there a smaller server? Ah.
Oh my goodness!
What was that? An MP9? Try that shit out. I guess that's our equivalent as a Mac. Why is there a chicken? Ooh. Jeez! Yeah, this map feels cramped as shit with all these MFs. Jesus! First time with a shotgun. Oh! That felt kinda good. Oh! That felt kinda bad. Here comes one. It's just layers of L's. Ooh. Damn. Little bastard. No. Oh. I think also it's showing. Whoa! I think it's also showing, checkin into Office. What would be. Oh, Jesus. I don't even know what I was saying. What the fuck? Oh gosh, I'm about to get laid out. Oh, no way! Damn. Oh yeah, the map. It seems to, Wow! That was a good fucking hit. Damn, so was that! These motherfuckers crazy, bro. They going right for the body. Oh, so am I. Oh, good night. Yeah, this weapon was my bread and butter back in the day. I'm just waiting for somebody to cross. Let's try the tech. Oh my goodness. gosh. What the fuck? Ho ho! Ah, man. It's kinda bad. The time to kill is quick. Not really different from old CS, but it's just like, gosh. Oh my goodness, I suck. Alright. Damn. Oh, there's a guy right there. Fuck. I was just trying to see how bad I am doing comparatively. Not the worst, so I feel good. What? Who is that man? He's 26 and 13. Damn. How are they so good at hitting headshots? Everyone's like a fucking beast. Everyone is a outright beast with the fucking headshots. Oh. Oh, don't do that. Oh, jeez. Yeah, I want to try the Deagle. I don't think I've really used it yet. Bah! How'd he hit me twice in that amount of time? That's crazy. Oh! Yeah, I shouldn't have missed that. That was my undoing. Shit, my son! Mura! I didn't even see him. Didn't see him either. Damn. Damn. Very much like my health back. Oh gosh. Alright. Oh! Alright. Yeah, I was about to say, I think I'm not too fond of this either. Where's the gun game mode? That's all they got? Oh. What other game modes does it want me to do? 67%? I guess I need to do the bomb mode. Let's try that, I guess. I guess that's what it wants me to do. Also, how long I've been doing this? 39 minutes? Okay. Pretty soon I'm going to switch gears here to some Battlefront 2. I've been wanting to play it recently, so I'm going to pop that on. I honestly don't even know why I miss it. I just, the combat had like a certain feel to it. And I want that feel. Terrorists win. Bomb has been planted. I'm poor. Okay, I do have Kevlar. Damn, they're just standing still. Are those bots? God bless them. I'm gonna get too far in the mix when I don't have a fucking tool. Here we go. Yeah, Let's divide and conquer. Oh, cool. You see your feet. Oh. Alright. I want to see my feet while I'm going up. Hold on. Can I do silly shit?
Bomb has been planted.
Ah. So we are terrorists. Where are we planting the bomb?
Terrorists
win. I'm just lost over here. Where the fuck? Why doesn't it indicate where it's planted, or does it, and I'm stupid and don't see it? Just do a flashbang and be annoying. Oh my god. Damn. Got a cool crosshair. Ooh, clean.
Why you build like fucking Quasimodo?
It's funny as hell. Why did he say that? Oh shit. Well, I guess. Ah, oh, I suck. Complete trash.
Stupid man. What a bad player.
Come here, mom.
I didn't expect to hear Denzel Curry. That's cool. Damn. Ah. Wish I knew this map a bit better. Oh shit! Try to get my ass. I think there's probably one up there. Yeah! Fuck! Two. I should have thrown the flash. Well, I don't even know if I bought a flashbang. Yeah, we're actually winning this round. All hanging out together, cuties.
Terrorists win. We're a real man.
Cool. Grief. How did he get an AK already? Am I stupid? He smocked me. About to get fucking rolled. Yeah, I was about to say, what the fuck? I didn't know we could. I didn't think we could buy fucking weapons for some reason. I don't know why, honestly. I was like, yeah, I'll just get the flashbang to start. My ass was over here thinking we remit. Oh, what the hell? The Twitch app crashed. That's cool. But no one's been in chat. It's like literally not letting me open it again. What the fuck's going on here?
Good job.
There we go. Turn the brightness down too. It's fucking burning my screen.
E! You gotta press fucking E! It's fucking E!
There is a E.
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 I almost want to use a shoddy, but I feel like shoddies are not really the move. Whoa! You got the strat over there. Let's go. Wait, I have a bomb? When did I get this bomb? I did not want that. Damn. What does ADR mean?
Bro's fucking dying.
Crispy. That was crispy.
That's a nice fucking bong rip.
Oh, he's using the shoddy.
Are you winning zone?
Well, let's try it. I don't think it'll end well. They're below. Okay. I've got 12 health. Where did we plant? What is the spray? I have to open graffiti? Excuse me? Why do I have the bomb again? Ooh. My boy's nasty. Yeah.
have defeated them.
The armchair general? What does that mean? Guess that means I suck. Sounds like it. Alright. We're gonna egg. Oh, fuck. Hatching chickens. I like that. Alright. Hopping out of here. What game mode am I fucking missing? I did them all. Is it... It wants me to do Wingman or Casual? Maybe it wants me to do Wingman. I don't really want to do Wingman though. Hold on. Nah. I only have a limited time this evening. So I think I'm going to call it there. I'm gonna fucking launch that Battlefront and we're gonna play a little bit of that, and then we're gonna go hop on Enlisted and knock out the 10k that we need for that. Battlefront. It's already 1 in the fucking morning. Oh no. Alright, well anyway, I think I played that a little too long. I should have only played it 30 minutes. But it was cool. It was nice to check out, and I am glad to have it. I guess. It's kind of a bummer that all the modes aren't there. And I didn't see the little PPS, little weird Russian gun, but I might just be tripping. Anyway, though, thanks again. Y'all take care, and we'll be right back with some Battlefront.